Welcome to the Woodville School News. I'm your anchor, Alana. Joke of the day. Today's joke was submitted by Camilla. What is the ghost's favorite food?
I don't know. What?
Booberries. What? Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of reflection.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Today is Friday, October 29th. Today, as we close out of Red Ribbon Week, we will look forward to seeing all of your Disney outfits. This weekend is Halloween, so we hope you all have fun and be safe. So this week, Miss Grubbs won Teacher of the Week, so today she will be our special co-host.
Today in history. On this day in 1929, the New York Stock Exchange crashed on Black Tuesday, signaling the start of the Great Depression.
Today's lunch. Choice of chicks and cheese or grilled cheese, steamed broccoli, tomato soup, and assorted fruit.
Today in birthdays, we have two Woodville birthdays. Let's all wish a happy birthday to Sayana Birch in kindergarten and Ayana Gavin in kindergarten as well.
Now for the weather. Today we will have mostly cloudy skies early, then partly cloudy this afternoon, slight chance of a rain shower, high 66.
Fun fact of the day. Did you know that when the moon is directly over your head, you weigh slightly less? That's all for today. Thanks for tuning in.
And we will see you around campus.